Let us clap for them once more. Good morning and praise God, church.
Good morning.
Name is Kingston Irongo. Christ is my personal savior. Our intimations for today are as follows. Friday prayers are still ongoing from 5:30 to 7 p.m. Today, after Kikuyu service, we shall have infant baptism. The church is planning for mass weddings, which will be done during the 70 years anniversary. We are requested to register for proper planning. The youth have organized exhibition today to help raise funds, and we request our members to pass by the tents to get to know what the bureau companies or institutions offer. We have adjacent possible finance. We have Chachami High School, United Winners Circle, Umoja Wendani Housing, and Equity Afia. We have a call here to support one of our own, Joseph Kirago Kefarua. He has been our driver here in the church. He is battling with throat cancer at New Delhi, and the medical bill starts at 5 million. Therefore, we are requested to support him. There will be a fund drive on 12th May at 2 p.m. here in the church. We are requested to pray for him and also to support him financially. We have another call from our ushers, especially upstairs church. The young generation are chatting during the service, so we are requested to use our phone while we are in the church. We have a letter from PCA Kikuyu Presbytery. PCA Kikuyu Presbytery, in conjunction with PCA Musagetao Parish, cordially invites PCA Bahati Matayas Parish to the induction service of Reverend Albert Mwangi Karanja on 5th May 2024 at 9 a.m. Let us note that date. We have a letter from Unity College of Professional Studies, and they have listed the things that they offer, even the prices they have also listed, and the letter is pinned on our notice board. You can visit there for more information. Have a letter from Nairobi Central Presbytery. Edict for the induction of Reverend Felix Gichunge Muridhi at PCA Bahati Matayas Parish on 28th April 2024 at 9 a.m. Whereas the Presbytery of Nairobi Central has received an intimation from the Appointment Committee on the posting of ministers that Reverend Felix Gichunge Muridhi, Minister of the Gospel, has been posted to PCA Bahati Matayas Parish to be its minister, and this posting has been accepted by him and by the City Presbytery of Nairobi Central. And whereas the City Presbytery has adjudged the City Reverend Felix Gichunge Muridhi to be qualified for the oversight of its congregation and has resolved to induct him into the church on Sunday, the 28th April 2024 at 9 a.m. unless something occurs which may reasonably impede it. Notice is hereby given to all concerned that if any of them have anything to object to in the life or doctrine of the said Reverend Felix Gichunge Muridhi, they should convey their objection to the presbytery, which is to meet at PCA Bahati Matayas Parish on Sunday, 28th April 2024 at 8:30 a.m. If no relevant objection is then made and immediately substantiated, the presbytery will proceed without delay to induct the said Reverend Felix Gichuge Muridhi into this parish by order of the presbytery of Nairobi Central, and the letter is signed by our parish minister, Reverend Pauline Kanudhu, and she is also presbytery clerk. Edict for the induction of Reverend Peter Jeroge Kariuki at PCA ECD Parish on 28th April 2024 at 9 a.m. Whereas the Presbytery of Nairobi Center has received an intimation from the Appointment Committee on the posting of ministers that Reverend Peter Jeroge Kariuki, Minister of the Gospel, has been posted at PCA ECD Parish to be its minister, and this posting has been accepted by him and by the said Presbytery of Nairobi Central. And whereas the said Presbytery has adjudged the said Reverend Peter Jeroge Kariuki to be qualified for the oversight of its congregation, and has resolved to induct him into the church on Sunday, the 28th April 2024, at 9 a.m., unless something occurs which may reasonably impede it. Notice is hereby given to all concerned that if any of them have anything to object to in the life of or doctrine of the said Reverend Peter Jeroge Kariuki, they should convey their objection to the presbytery, which is to meet at PCA Isri Parish on Sunday 28th April 2024 at 8:30 a.m. If no relevant objection is then made and immediately substantiated, the presbytery will proceed without delay to induct the said Reverend Peter Jeroge Kariuki into this parish, and the letter signed by our presbytery clerk, Reverend Pauline Kanudhu. Thank you for listening. God bless you.